Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Bushido Gaming Channel with your host, Kenji. Today, we're back playing Yu-Gi-Oh! Yesterday, we did Evil Spirit of the Ring, Yugi versus Evil Bakura. I won as Yugi by the skin of my teeth because of that coffin trap card. Then I played as Bakura and won dickishly by using said coffin cards. But now we're doing Panic Attack, Yugi versus Panic. If you all remember the old episode from Generation 1 of Yu-Gi-Oh!, Panic was an eliminator hired by Maximilian Pegasus to eliminate duelists from the game. So let's see if he can eliminate me from the game. Alright, let's see what we do. Okay, I guess I'll go second to see what you're up to. Ooh, not a bad hand at all. Fuck it. I'll take a rest. Wait and get that out of there. No, thank you. Ooh, okay, I'll take my 500. And just bitch smack the ever living shit out of you for 25. Whoop ha! There we go. Flip a card. Nah, I ain't gonna use it. That's the one thing I hate about this. The only annoying thing about this is it constantly asks you. I think it should let you know, say, hey, just one time. If you don't want to use it, it'll wait for you to use it. Just a friendly little reminder. It says, hey, you do have this card available. Instead of asking you like every 5 minutes, hey, do you want to use it? What do you have underneath there? Oh, Ryukishin, okay. Thank you. Be a good card. Thank you. Okay, I'll take my 500. I have a feeling like it's not going to be that strong, so try my luck. Yep. No! I didn't mean to do that. I wanted to attack with some skull. I wanted to smack him around a little bit more. If only I had a Polymerization in my hand. No. Oh, two? Okay. Wait a minute. Why did that need two when it's weaker than summon Skull? Well, regardless, you're done next turn. So no matter what you do, you're screwed, buddy. Most of the damage done to me was by my own effect, so there we go. Use reverse psychology on Ma. Good job, Joey. She fucked with your head, and I fucked with hers a little bit. Lure of Darkness, Mizuki. Frenzy Panda, 1335. We usually get 1400 at least. Wonder what happened. Okay, time to flip it and try out Panic. Rainbow Veil. Okay, Yuki, what kind of strategy you gonna put up? Got that pot of greed, I see. I wonder what you got underneath the old stuff. Wait, what kind of fusions do I have? Barox, Frenzy Panda, and Ryokishin. Well, damn, I can't use it. Oh well, I'll just summon this. And risk an attack. What do you got? Of course, that's what you got. Does it not get flipped? No? Okay. I think I will. Leaves me open, but never mind. Prepare for the ultimate no buttons. No! 1,000 times no! I don't have anything I can put it on. This might work. Y'all gotta wait for the right opportune time. Like now, after he flips. Yes, now. Yes. Now is the opportune time. Boost it to the next turn, so. Time to take a mighty big wallop. I can do is defend myself. I got nothing. Got a terrible game. Try it a maximum of 3 times. Wait, what? There we go. Lost the first one. Nope, denied. Ooh. Put another one of these extra spicy cards down. And end my turn. Yeah, I'll go ahead and destroy it so he can't try to do a tribute for a bigger monster. That because it didn't negate my trial. If it survives, I'll use it. Didn't survive. And I do like that. And still destroyed. Well, shit. Sorry, buddy. Nope. Negative. Of course. Hey! There we go. Be a dick. He was a dick. Hmm. Makes no sense on how I'm supposed to use the flip effect if I had to tribute to summon it. What you got? No, get that out of there. We get rid of that fucking shield thing spell. Time to lay down some wallop. Oh no. You horse's ass. Thank you. No, I don't want to use the fucking card, goddamn. Fuck it, I'll use it just to shut you the fuck up. Oh, there goes my big idea. Finally got it knocked out, huh? The end. Last try. I will go first, concert. Bye-bye, Mother Grizzly. Here we go, down the rabbit hole of the horn. Can't wait to return some of that smack you gave me last round. The last two rounds. Okay. I got something for you. Go fuck yourself. Another one? Wait, does that have to be true? Oh, I have to have a monster. This is game over. Oh yeah, it's game over. Finally, on the third try. Third time's a charm, just like one of the other times. I think it was mine? Ooh, catapult turtle. Well, alright guys, there you have it. Panic attack. What is Yuki on the first round? Took me three tries as panic. And panic, you have to get the right cards to do anything. So that's all time for today's video. If you enjoyed it, hit that like button. And feel free to comment down below if you knew of a tactic that I did not see in my hand as panic. Or your thoughts on panic's deck in general. Overall, I didn't like it that much. And you can always hit the subscribe button to help the channel grow. And when you do, be sure to hit the notification button to see future videos like this. And what's up next is Arena of the Lost Souls, Joey Wheeler versus Bones. The epic, epic zombie battle of its first kind. And this is a golden battle because I got bored by the DLC packages for Generation 1. So you guys can see some battles that's not normally in the game unless you get it. So there we go. As always, I'll see you guys on our next episode.